Hey, Coach Justin Chamness here, shutupmoney.com. Have you ever watched Shark Tank on TV and been surprised that the people presenting their ideas to the sharks, you know, those that want to give large sums of money in exchange for some equity share, some partnership in the business, some ownership, and then that person, the entrepreneur, becomes all defensive and mean. They don't want to change how they do business. They don't want to operate their employees differently. They don't want to buy different materials or maybe perhaps change their invention or the structure of their business. You know, the reason why this happens, pride. Let's talk about pride right now because it will rob you of your personal growth. A lot of times we confuse ego and confidence. Many times we see successful people and we think, oh, that guy's kind of a jerk. He's got a big ego. He's had a lot of experiences and a lot of experiences where he won. Okay, he's been pursuing something for a long time and this has led to thick skin and calloused attitude. He's very tough. But I bet you those same egotistical people have embraced humility enough to recognize that they don't know everything. In fact, the more they know, the less they really do know. They've learned to listen to the people around them and admit when they are wrong. This allows you to learn faster and make better decisions based on other people's expertise. But I know it's hard to turn loose of just exactly how we have something pictured in our minds when new information is presented. But your ability to disconnect your emotions from these decisions and do the right thing will help move you in the direction towards success. Is pride or the opposite of humility affecting your life and robbing you of success? Is there something that if you were just to swallow your pride and change this a little bit this way, even though someone else would be right, it would work better? That's your exercise. Embrace humility and change. Tomorrow I'm going to visit with you about embracing patience. ShutUpMoney.com is a great place for you and me to meet. I like you. I'd like to see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.